Today, I'm going to explain a shortcut you can use to find the indeterminate form 1 to the power of infinity. We already know two expressions of the definition of E. E can be this or this. Let's see how to find the limit using the definition of E. Question 1, we can rewrite as limit as x approaches infinity 1 plus 1 over x to the power of x, then squared, then means limit as x approaches infinity 1 plus 1 over x to the power of x, then squared, then use the definition of e. This is e squared. Question 2. In here, 3x equals 3x times 2 over 2. Then 3x can be written as x over 2 times 6. Then limit as x approaches infinity 1 plus 2 over x to the power of 3x is this one, x over 2 times 6. Then we can rewrite as limit as x approaches infinity 1 plus 2 over x to the power of x over 2, then to the power of 6. Then use the substitution, let 2 over x be t, then reciprocal each side, x over 2 equals 1 over t, then as x approaches infinity, then means 2 over infinity equals 0, so t approaches 0. Now change the variable from x to t. As x approaches infinity, then means as t approaches 0, 1 plus t to the power of x over 2, that means 1 over t, then to the power of 6, then this part is the definition of e. The final answer is e to the power of 6. Shall we do it a little faster now? Let's change the definition of e a bit. Limit as x approaches infinity 1 plus k over x to the power of x over k. In here, let k over x be t, then reciprocal each other, x over k equals 1 over t, then as x approaches infinity, k over infinity equals 0, that means t approaches 0. Back to the original limit, as x approaches infinity, then means as t approaches 0, 1 plus k over x, that means t, x over k, that means 1 over t, then this part is the definition of e. There is one more formula, limit as x approaches 0, 1 plus kx to the power of 1 over kx, then use the substitution, let kx be t, then 1 over kx equals 1 over t. As x approaches 0, that means t approaches 0. Then back to the original, limit t approaches 0, 1 plus kx equals t, 1 over kx is 1 over t, then this part is also definition of e. Now we have two important formulas. Let's use these formulas to evaluate the limit so far fast. Question 3, use number 2. 1 over 5x is required in this place. Then the limit as x approaches 0, 1 plus 5x to the power of 1 over 5x. Just write down one unit first, then think about one unit next. So 1 over x equals 1 over x times 5 over 5, then this part, 1 over 5x times 5, then make the bracket, then 5. Then this part is 1 over x. The final answer is e to the power of 5. Question 4, use number 2. In here, k equals 1 over 2. Then 1 over kx is 1 over 1 over 2x. Then means 2 over x. Then limit as x approaches 0, 1 plus x over 2. Then we need the reciprocal of x over 2, which is 2 over x. Then 6 over x equals 2 over x times 3. So 6 over x is divided by 2 over x times 3. Then make a bracket to the power of 3. Then this part equals e, then e to the power of 3. Question 5, use number 1. Please remember, these two numbers are reciprocal of each other. Then limit as x approaches infinity, 1 plus 1 over 3x to the power of, we need 3x here, the reciprocal number of each other. Then 4x equals 4x times 3 over 3. Then write down 3x first times 4 over 3. Then make the bracket to the power of 4 over 3. Then this part is e to the power of 4 over 3. Question 6, we can rewrite as limit as x approaches infinity, 1 plus 1 over minus 6x to the power of 3x. Please remember, these two numbers are reciprocal of each other. These two numbers are reciprocal number of each other. So limit as x approaches infinity, 1 plus 1 over minus 6x to the power of minus 6x. Remember, just write down what you need first. Then 3x times minus 6 over minus 6 equals minus 6x times 3 divided by minus 6. Then we can rewrite as minus 6x times minus 1 over 2. Then make the bracket minus 6x times minus 1 over 2. Then this part is e, then e to the power of minus 1 over 2. Question 7, use number 2. Don't be surprised by the negative sign. Just assume that k equals minus 2. Then please remember, these two numbers are reciprocal of each other. Then we can rewrite as x approaches 0, 1 minus 2x to the power of, we need minus 1 over 2x. Then 1 over x equals 1 over x times minus 2 over minus 2. Then write down 1 over minus 2x first times minus 2. Then this part is here. Then make the bracket to the power of minus 2. Then this part is e. Then final answer is e to the power of minus 2. This is the last one. Use number 1 formula. Limit as x approaches infinity, 1 plus a over x. Then we need a reciprocal number, x over a. Then bx equals bx times a over a. Then write down x over a first times A times B, then x over A is already here, then make the bracket to the power of AB. Then this part is E, the final answer is E to the power of AB. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment below. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more.